Hi, my name is Milena Sokolowska. I am working at the Swiss Institute of Allergy and Asthma Research at the University of Zurich, Switzerland. I would like to introduce to you a position paper of the European Academy of Allergy and Clinical Immunology. The first approved COVID-19 vaccines include Pfizer-BioNTech, Moderna, and AstraZeneca. And soon after a start of vaccination campaign, very few cases of severe allergic reactions to the mRNA-based vaccines were reported, which unfortunately may lead to unwarranted vaccine hesitancy and compromise achieving herd immunity. Therefore, the European Academy of Allergy and Clinical Immunology formed an emergency task force to review the available data and current recommendations of the regulatory agencies to provide a simplified algorithm of prevention, diagnosis, and treatment of severe allergic reactions, and to identify unmet research and clinical needs. So the key message of our paper are to vaccinate, unless the patient has a history of an allergic reaction to any of the vaccine components, there is no contraindication to the currently approved COVID-19 vaccines. Allergy to drugs, foods, insect venoms, or inhalant allergens is not a contraindication for COVID-19 vaccines. However, be ready, because severe allergic reactions can happen even in people without any history of allergic disease. Prepare epinephrine and necessary equipment, and remember, anaphylaxis is a life-threatening condition, but it resolves when managed quickly and appropriately. And refer patients who had a severe allergic reaction after the first dose of COVID-19 vaccination should be referred to the allergy center for the checkup. And finally, we provide this short and useful algorithm for treatment of anaphylaxis after vaccination. And for further details on the short questionnaire to identify patients at risk, a list of suggested equipment, determination of a potential allergenic components of the vaccines, as well as a list of European, UK, and US recommendations, please refer to the manuscript. Thank you.